Alabama Attorney General's office tonight fighting to prevent late Sheriff Big John Williams' suspected killer from getting a bond. Big John Williams was the sheriff of Lowndes County. Currently, the suspect, 18-year-old William Chase Johnson, does not have a bond as he waits for his January 6th preliminary hearing. Johnson was originally charged with murder, but those charges were later upgraded to capital murder. No word yet on whether the Attorney General's office has taken over this case.